ghostly happenings of Benjamin Bluehands began at midday on a Wednesday.